And now it's 440's turn on stage. But how will the turmoil of last night affect their performance?
I see you driving around town with the girl I love, and I'm like, forget you. I said the change in my pocket wasn't enough, and I'm like, forget you and forget her too.
Yeah, I know that I had to borrow. I'm trying to keep you, trying to please you. Yeah, stay cheap. Well, I pity the fool that falls in love with you. Oh,
she's a gold digger, just thought you should know.
Ooh, I got some news for you. I wanna tell your girlfriend.
With the bar set so high after the first two performances, 440's fate is not an easy call.
Oh, God. This is getting harder and harder as it goes along. You know that?
Mike, he came out gangbusters, and so did she, right? I think they all went off, you know, bits and pieces at times.
Lauren, come forward. Adrian, come forward. Erica, come forward. And Shane, come forward. You guys are all through, okay?
After an emotional and exhausting night of conflict, it's a sweet victory for 440.
All the hell that we had was so worth it.
I would not rather be with any other three people to form a group.
It was like family, you know what I mean?
And though all is not forgiven, it can hopefully be forgotten.
Jordan who?
Michael Jordan? I don't know if you know him. Jordan Sparks, she won like a few years back. She inspired us.
What was the question?
She'd be great.